Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome to this mini vlog of things. So I want to talk about 2022, like to summarize 2022. Now, it's not the end of the year yet, but I'll explain that later, well, in this video as well, but let me explain about this year, 2022. First of all, I really liked this year, to be honest. I didn't mind 2022. Now, I know a lot of people didn't really like 2022 because there's been a lot of shit going on in the world and stuff, and that is completely understandable. For me, I didn't mind it at all. It's still better than 2021 and 2020 combined. I'm gonna be honest, I didn't really like those past years. 2020, I kind of did because even though we had COVID, like, I could still do internet stuff, but I just couldn't see my family, so that was the reason, like, 2020 was just an okay year. 2021, there was just a lot of dramas happening with my own life, and I fucking hated it. So I didn't like that year. And for this year, dramas did happen this year, but it wasn't that bad. So it is what it is. But like, other than that, 2022 wasn't that bad of a year. I made so many new mates and stuff, and I started to be more energetic, and I started to play more games as well on the channel and stuff, and everything else happened. I got new equipment and stuff. I saved up money for like new equipment and stuff. Like, I got actually like proper studio lights, which you've probably seen in my videos before. And I've got like a new lighting system behind me and everything. And like, everything's changed this year. So everything completely changed. And I honestly really liked it. So I liked the year. Like I said, the cons were, like I said, drama stuff. There was some private drama stuff that happened with me with some mates and things, but I'm not going to get involved in it. I'm not going to explain the situation because it's just too, it's a bit too much. Pros in this was, like, I made new friends, like I said. I've been on going my Discord server. I have my own Discord server now, but I'm not sending the link or anything. I might send that next year because maybe. Well, I will think about if I want to send my Discord link on this. But for now, I didn't mind this year. Now, let's talk about what's happening this year. First of all, I would like to say this is my last video that I am making for 2022 for Lightning Duel 21. Now, even though it's only December 10th at the moment, tomorrow, well, actually when this video gets uploaded, I will already be in the air in Sydney. I will basically be doing a holiday for like a month, pretty much. So because of that, I will not have my equipment on me and I won't be able to upload videos. So, and pretty much all my videos have already been recorded now, so I'm not recording anymore. This will be my last one recorded to. So pretty much, I will be taking a break. This will pretty much be the first time since 2018 that I'll be taking a break that's more than a week. Maybe more than 2 weeks. So this could be like a month break of just not uploading anything. Now, it just feels weird not uploading for a month, but like I said, it's good that I do so I don't burn myself out, because you don't want to burn yourself out when making videos. That's what I've learned. If you burn yourself making videos, you won't have more creativity and stuff. It's good to take a break every now and then. So this is basically my Christmas break starting, well, pretty much when this video gets uploaded. So it is what it is. So I'll be back, but I will be still be active on social media, specifically Twitter, Instagram, but mostly Twitter. So if you want to follow my Twitter, links down in the description down below. Send my Instagram and stuff. I'll definitely be posting a lot more Instagram stuff. But when it comes to YouTube videos, it'll be on hiatus until, well, pretty much January. It'll be pretty much be like the same time. So like a month, it'll be pretty much be the same time. So like a month behind. But once we get back in January, videos will start coming back up. So it'll be like, it won't be January 1st or anything. It'll be like January. So this will be the pretty much be the last video that I'll be doing for this year. I think that's all I really have to say for this year. So so before I head off, I would like to say a few things to my mates. Thank you for making this year very good. I really do appreciate it. I'll always love that forever. And yep, and to my fans as well, thank you so much for making my year very good. I really do appreciate it as well, and I fucking love that as well. And yeah, before I go as well, I don't think you can really tell through this lighting, but my hair's actually purple. It's a bit of a weird purple though, but it's probably because of my lighting. You can't really tell, but yeah, my hair's purple. So yeah, as well. But like I said, if you want to know all the behind the scenes stuff, make sure you guys follow my Twitter as well. So yeah. Anyway, mates, thank you, mates, so much. I hope you mates have a wonderful Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And I'll see you mates next year. Make sure you have those notifications on. Anyway, mates, I'll see you mates next year. Have a good Christmas. Bye!